To connect to third-party FM accessories, you'll need to replace the Sonnet battery pack cover with the Sonnet FM battery pack cover. Remove the standard battery pack cover. Make sure that the battery pack cover lock is in the unlocked position. If it is not in the unlocked position, use the screwdriver provided with your Sonnet kit to turn it counterclockwise into the unlocked position. Slide the FM battery pack cover over the battery pack frame and be careful not to use excessive force. The air inlets of the battery pack cover should be on the same side as the coil cable socket of the control unit. Insert your 3-pin FM receiver into the FM port. Follow the manufacturer's instructions to operate the FM system. Sonnet will automatically detect sound signals as soon as the FM system is activated.